In Iceland, we have the best water in the world. But water on its own is not the most exciting type of thing, so we turn some of our water into vodka. Just like Jesus, he turned water into wine. We're not saying we're like Jesus. We're not. We don't talk with God, and we don't wear sandals. It's too cold. So, thank you, Iceland.